You notice the waves is dark and light, dark and light. From a three-dimensional perspective, it's a light shade and a dark shade, but we're looking at things three-dimensional. So it's popping up in our face physically. Yeah. Two-dimensional surface. Two-dimensional surface now. You have to have two values. Yeah, the value is the wave that's behind the wave, the waves, the color behind the waves is light,